to my channel. Today I am going to do another what's in my bag with the newest addition into my collection. I got a surprise yesterday and literally just got this bag yesterday from my husband, and I've been wanting this bag for so long, and you know, I finally have it. And I definitely don't have this color in my collection. And I have been loving this brand so much, and I'm just glad and so happy that I finally got this one. So without further ado, if you guys are interested on seeing what the bag is and what I carry in the bag, just keep watching. All right, you guys. So the bag I am talking about is the YSL Monogram Lulu, or YSL Lulu Monogram in medium. The color of this bag that I have is latte. I went ahead and checked their website, and they currently sold out in this particular color, but I believe they have it in small size. I'm not sure when it's going to come back, but I will try to find another website that has the color if you guys are interested on this particular one. I love this bag so much, you guys. The perfect nude that would go with every outfit. As you guys can see, here's the closer look. I'm not sure, I'm just using my cell phone right now. I'm not sure if the color or the lighting is giving the color justice on the camera, but if you guys will see it in person, oh my gosh, you guys are gonna fall in love with the color. The look of the bag is just amazing. You can definitely dress it down, dress it up or dress it down. I would normally wear this for work, or if I'm going to an appointment and or going out. Definitely a very spacey bag as well. I love the material. It's very soft. Keep in mind, if you guys are thinking on purchasing this one, just be careful because it can easily scratch because the way the, you know, the leather is. Beautiful, beautiful bag, you guys. It's so pretty. The only downside with this one, it doesn't have a pocket in the back, but I don't mind that. I will go ahead and stand up so you guys can see, or show it to you guys on the mirror, so you guys can see how it lays on my body. I'm actually 5'5". This one has a double strap where you can actually carry it as a shoulder bag, or you can carry it a longer shoulder bag or a crossbody. Actually, I'm just gonna go ahead and, you know, move the camera a little bit. You guys, so I am 5'5", and I actually, if I would carry it as a shoulder bag, so it's gonna be like that. So that's how it's gonna look on your body, or on my body right now. If you're 5'5", that's how it's going to look. And then you can also carry it as a longer shoulder bag if you want to. So if you prefer that way, you can as well. That's so, so, so cute, you guys. So pretty. Or you can do it as a crossbody, like this, if you guys want to carry it that way. But I do prefer to carry it this way, since the strap are not thick enough to handle the weight of whatever you're gonna put in your bag. Like what I said, I carry a lot, so you know, I prefer to carry it this way. Okay, now I'm gonna show you guys what I have inside the bag, what I can fit inside the bag. Definitely very spacey. This is how it looks inside my bag. And there's still more space, actually, you guys. So I'm gonna start with my keys. So I have my key, I have my AirPods. I got this one, I don't remember the website, but this is so cute. It's a YSL AirPod case. I will link the website down below if you guys are interested. I also have a matching case. I can't show you guys because I'm using my phone right now, but it was like a matching phone case and an AirPod case. And I will link it down below if you guys are interested. And then, of course, we are wearing masks this time around. So I have my mask. And then I have this nail kit. I have some gum. little lotion, travel size lotion, and hand sanitizer comes handy. Little perfume, travel perfume. And this one is the YSL Black Opium. I love this perfume. It smells really good and it stays out for hours, you guys. I have my compact mirror. I have my little card case. And then I have my wallet, a compact wallet from YSL. The color of the bag in this one, it looks really close to each other, but I'm gonna show you guys. So this one actually is oak and this is latte. So I would say this is a little bit darker and this is lighter. I don't know if you guys can tell the difference, but it almost looks like they're matching, but they're not. Have my sunglasses, and this one is from Key, the collaboration with Jaclyn Hill. I think it's Roxanne, that's the name of the sunglasses. And then I have my little cosmetic pouch. It just has some lipstick, mascara, lip balm, and face powder. And then I will show you guys the compartment in a second. Let's just empty everything for now. I have a pen. I have coupons. I actually have a rewards rebate from Fred Meyers. There you go. I think that's that. And then I have my iPad mini. So you can fit your iPad mini in this. I also got this case from the website where I got my AirPod case. And it's just so cute, you guys. I think they have it in, I believe they have it in pink and black and then white. So I got the white one because I think it's so cute. You can definitely, you know, use it like that if you're watching video or whatever you are doing. So yeah, I love this case. It's so cute. And then I have my Cogendo facial wipes, and I think that's it. So I am weird like this. I keep my tag and this other care slip or envelope all the way in the back, so where the zip pocket in the back, that's where I put it. So it has 1, 2, 3, 4 total of compartments. This is where I put my keys and some coupons, and then there's just big space in the front and in the back. Also, as you guys can see, the shape is there. It didn't lose any of the shape, even though you don't put anything in it. You know, it's, I don't have anything in there. I took all the items that I have in the bag. So you won't lose the shape of the bag, even if you don't put any tissues or pillows. You know, I know some of you guys like to keep your bags in shape, but for this one, you don't have to worry about because the shape is there. You won't lose it. I'm just so excited to use this one. Can't wait to use it. And definitely perfect for work, or like what I mentioned earlier, you know, I would definitely use it for work or going out, you know, if you're going to do a lunch or brunch, stuff like that. So yeah, definitely you can dress it down and dress it up. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I will see you guys on my next one. Bye.